Ahead in the Glasshouse, John Howard reacts to reports David Hicks will not face a fair trial in the US. The Prime Minister receives news George W. Bush wants to talk to him. Somewhere a student union is dying. And a superb athlete wins a rather unchallenging game of musical chairs.